Boom. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay. Okay. Another Riddler trophy obtained. I don't know.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself and betray Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
They'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
Man, these cells are heavy.
Hey!
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells. Oh!
Never do one of these with a kid as well, can I?
Thank you.
cloudburst will be the method of my vengeance. Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you.
Check the grain.
I don't think it was that close to dying.
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
Let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him. until last.
All right, Oligan. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it? All right, everyone, keep the energy cells coming. How many do we need?
Haven't got a clue. Stag isn't telling.
Pity we don't have the time for an enhanced interrogation.
I think the fear gas will enhance it plenty.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the Cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Just avoid getting as hard as things, you know?
I'm gonna check on this guy. Where is he? Over here, by the power core.
Is there five
left?
Be
quick!
Jesus, so annoying.
Batman, please let me know. I'll tell you everything.
Afraid of what I will do when the Cloudburst is charged. Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you if you fail to charge it.
Search that area now!
This would be a little bit of a glitch here, whatever, they get stuck.
We got him! Man down, located!
Got another! We're losing control of this!
Mind those vanish points!
Take the minigunner down silently. I'll need to finish him with a series of strikes.
Everything gone dark. Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Thanks for that, Joker. Thank you. So what the hell? What the fuck can I do? Oh. I should do every single one of
you. Please let me go. I've got so much money, even back.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on beer gas with Stag. Got it? You think we scared him off?
They'll count on it. Still out there somewhere.
Well, if he shows up again, I'll blow his brains out.
Was that fella move at all?
The Batman is here. Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Thank God! Help me! They're going to kill me!
You were warned, gentlemen. Batman is here.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Well, that's freaking fantastic.
Hear that, Batman? Know you're here. How's it going over there? See anything? Nothing. Me neither. In here. Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere.
You're two down. Don't let him divide you. Watch your corners. Be ready for attacks from above, from below. He's fast.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
I'm dead again. There's absolutely no way I can take my six horse. Including the one with the bone.
Oh. I teach you every move he's got and you still don't see it coming.
Absolute deep fuck ups.
Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you.
He's everywhere!
Then how come I can't see him?
I wish I was in the cell with Stag.
Target's moving!
the hell? No idea someone's behind me.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the mint. Me, Gunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud first and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucked.
Calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Oh, fuck that storm.
I'm gonna assess the guy.
Just going around, that's just coming out.
He's by the quarantine chamber!
He went this way! He's actually dead!
Stupidity at its finest there.
That's play dead! We've got him right where we... Oh, dear.
Yeah, but that's only for, like, what, 60 seconds?
Please let me go! I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it?
and find him!
That was wonderful!
Left power core! Target spotted!
No one goes alone! Target bears and find him!
Lord.
Scarecrow, I made a stop reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The cloud burst must be fully charged.
Then we'll have to do it on site. Prepare for extraction.
What in the name of God was that for?
I'll give you money, I swear. Batman, you'll help me.
You've got to get me out of here.
Oh, God.
You're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting
for. Jesus Christ,
Joker. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Bad luck, bats.
Was I gonna pick the right one anyway?
not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears.
What can I see?
A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
What the hell?
Come on, finish him. Look at him. You'll get him better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good.
Okay. Who shot who?
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death?
Oh, shit.
You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
It's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the Bat after he killed Joker.
don't know what the fuck was shooting at me.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, oh! Here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen! Barbara, it's me! Your friend!
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
What the fuck?
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
Fuck did
He's
I
gone,
do?
Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred.
Oh, dear.
She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
What the fuck is going on?
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
right, guys. It's party time. There won't be a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished.
This was an amazing thing.
Good to see you, Batman.
You heard the militia. They're saying Scarecrow's got a weapon.
They're bluffing.
Why would they lie?
Don't listen to them. They're trying to get under your skin.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything. Seriously, if there's anything urgent, important, or, you know, confidential, come straight to me. I'll take care of it.
I mean, clearly, is he not a... one of those regular people? Why the hell else is he going up green? Come on.
This changes nothing! The men in the field have their orders! They know who to kill!
Out in the streets and see. Gotham belongs to Scarecrow now. There's nothing you can do to stop him. It's over for you, Batman.
You ain't gonna find the other Scarecrow's weapons, Batman. No way. Left. Penguin's too smart for you.
Hey, man. Yeah, you okay?
Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa, easy. We're just standing here.
I don't like this.
Be quiet.
If it comes for me, I'm putting one in his leg.
You ain't shooting nobody. Owen knows who we are, don't you, pal?
He don't look like he knows what year it is.
It ain't helping you yapping on. You okay, buddy? You want anything?
823, October 26th. I was...
Ryder. Batman, I'm honored. Of all the places you could be.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
Hey, listen. Check this out. Ritualistic sacrifice. You stumbled across any of those before?
Arrange an escort with cash and leave.
No question, I've got a story on my hands here. Maybe my own special. That'd wipe the smile off of Vale's face. You know, I heard she's dating Bruce Wayne. So what, his parents were killed? I'm sure he got over it when he saw his bank balance.
823, October 26th. I was searching the archives and this little gem cropped up. Cops arrest a vagrant who's had a run-in.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick.
Some idea what this whacked up been up to.
Your mind, it got a little screwed up. You don't remember anything?
My head.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too, if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die.
About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Cash, the shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from the distance.
Bring in a dispatch to Sector 3.
I'm too far away to get a readable scan.
The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. I've already analyzed this section. I'm too far away to get a readable scan. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. This section's already been analyzed. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed.
I watched you on the airship as you nearly tore those men apart. Fear's honest, Dark Knight. It seems a cornered bat may be a killer after all.
I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. Can't get a clear shot. I need to find a better angle.
Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile.
Really?
Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port. I can't attack the Cobra tank head on. I need to get behind it undetected and target the exhaust port.
Destroyed. Impossible. We know what caliber rounds he's using. The armor was impenetrable.
You can't just roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Oh, fuck off.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. I thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you requested is ready for installation at the Clock Tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
There's a watchdog looking on here. Yeah.
I'm near the clock tower. Batman's in pursuit. I need reinforcements immediately.
Backup is en route.
An electromagnetic pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targeting and divert incoming missiles.
I've got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
We're on our way. Hold on.
Is that all?
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
afraid that three more of those Cobra tanks have been deployed.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy. Tanks appear to be attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
Drones have lost contact.
Then reacquire it!
Alpha target spotted! Northern sector, Miyagani Island! Nothing here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. He'll slip up eventually.
It's Batman! He's got a freaking tank!
God! Come on, get us out of here!
The hell is that thing?
It's a bat! A turn around! Go, go!
Right, he's dead too.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Detective, I took advantage of your distraction to construct yet more riddles within Gotham. More riddles. Indeed, these puzzles are so complex, so easily inventive, that I was forced to manufacture a race of robotic servants to assemble them. Robotic servants.
Ah, come on, he's not dead.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
Thank you.
Cobra's Cobra tanks have been deployed.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy. Tanks appear to be attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
Batman's gone. I've lost him.
Hunt him down now.
Thank you.
try and get me to the Botanical Gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Let's talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Do you still see it, Batman? The terror in her eyes as she looked upon your true self. Save of that image. There are many like it.
We're closing in on your position. We'll take him out.
It's another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture.
What's Riddler want Catwoman for anyway? I thought it was all about the Bat.
I thought she was in the other safe.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost.
Bah.
Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.